anymore. That's why it keeps moving. So it's just, oh shit, you're not. Got to be shitting me. did carry straight on 60. And I think that'll put you all the way up onto 13. But you've got a fair few set of bumps. Traffic lights in your left hand. Where's he going? associated wholesale grocers, AWG, over there on the left. We used to deliver to them. Such a lovely place. And up here is where Prime's main place is. This is their headquarters in Springfield, Missouri. Basically, that's Prime over there, that's their main office. This is Prime Truck Sales. Huh. I've seen them around a couple of times now. They're like new. This will lead us back round to Highway 13 and 60, where that NNS will come flying past me down the hill. He would have carried on 60 and that would put him on 13. I can't really show you Prime, but it's over there on the left. That place is huge. Where'd my man go? I thought it was up my butt. Huh. Ooh, that's not good. Didn't mean to do that. Over there on the left. Nice clean little international, but it's a nice looking truck. Proud of you. State and then they'll speed up, and I don't do that to anyone. Not if you've been courteous enough to let me on. I've got to take another break because I can't quite make it to Grand Island. He waved to say thank you. I took the honour of telling him he could come off. Sometimes they don't look. So they tooted the horn to say you're more than welcome to come on.
Don't matter to me.
I'm done chasing my tail like I normally do. It's only 60 fruit here anyway. This is where we're getting off here at 13.
We got some videos. It always stresses me out when I can't get them 100% right. I mean, I'm an amateur anyway, but it just makes it worse. They're all bits and pieces, they're not like 4 minutes, 30 minute ones. I mean, they're like all broken up, but I'll get it fixed so I don't have to keep messing with it. If I say it enough times, I'll actually do it.
might not make it all the way. It might be a bit short. We'll see. Doesn't really matter. So I took a 3-hour break back there so I could do a 7.
Let's end it at Brighton. Brighton's 4 miles away. That'll work out just fine. Go to Brighton. Roads all new, and these intersections are new as well. That this is all new. So they did a lot of changing. See, look, South 13. They want you to do
okay. Yeah, they did a lot of changing around. Okay, I see what they did. That makes sense.
Well, lads, I'm going to end it. I know we can probably keep going for miles. I really want to sort this out anyway. And I think we'll call it quits here. I love you.
I love you, I love you, I love you loads.
And I'll get this situated better to where it's not so wobbly, and then I'll catch up with you. All right, I love you. Later. Bye.